stand for the reading of the word.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Well, our scripture is coming from Psalms, the 148th division. Says, praise ye the Lord.
Yes.
Praise ye the Lord from the heavens. Mm-hmm. Praise him in the heights.
Oh, yeah.
Praise ye him, all his angels.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Praise ye him,
hallelujah,
all his hosts. Praise ye him, the sun and the moon.
Yes.
Praise him, all the stars of light.
Oh, yeah.
Praise him, ye heavens of heaven, and ye waters that be above the heavens.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Let them praise the name of the Lord. And they were created.
Yes, yes, yes.
He has also established them forever and ever.
Yes, yes.
He has made a decree which shall not pass.
Yes.
Praise the Lord from the earth, ye dragons and the deep, the fire and the hail, the snow, the vapors, the stormy winds fulfilling his word, the mountains and all the hills, the fruitful trees, and all the cedars, the beasts, and the amen. Creeping things. And flying things. Kings of all the earth. And all the people. Princes. And all the judges of the earth. Both young men. And maidens. Old men and children. Let them praise his name. Oh, Lord. For his name alone is excellent.
Yes.
He also exalted the horn of his people, the praise of all his saints, even the children of Israel, all people near unto him, praise ye the Lord.